Welcome back to Australia's Got Talent, where another day of auditions is almost over. And as many leave with their hopes dashed, our final contestant of the day is hoping her dream is about to begin.
My name is Laura Lowe. I'm from Melbourne and I'm 24.
Growing up in Malaysia with an American mum and Malaysian dad, Laura's known since she was 8 years old that she wanted to be a singer. Her parents, being very traditional, wanted her to focus on her education.
When I was younger, they were a little bit hesitant to kind of let me pursue this career. My dad was kind of worried that I might be disappointed when I get older.
Wanting to keep her mum and dad happy, Laura left Malaysia and her parents to study alone in Australia.
I had an agreement with my parents to finish school. I went to university. My first degree was in political science and my second degree was doing public relations and media.
Now she's done everything her parents have asked of her and more. And with her desire to be a singer stronger than ever, she's finally free to try and do what she loves.
Music is definitely where my heart is. My dad told me after my degree, get to go out and do what you want to do and see how well you can do it.
Her moment's been a long time coming, but Laura knows she's stepping on our stage today with her parents' blessing.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm good.
What's your name?
My name is Laura Lowe.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
And what are you going to do for us?
I'm going to be singing.
Okay, and is this your first go at the big time?
Yes, at the big time, yes.
How come you've waited until 24 to have a crack?
Because I wanted an education.
You wanted to do that or you were forced by your folks?
I definitely wanted to do that, but my parents definitely wanted me to as well.
Okay, so you're forced by your folks. When you're ready, ma'am, good luck.
Laura's got no idea that we've got her dad online in Malaysia so he can share in this very special moment.
Listen.
Ready to see your little girl perform? Here she is.
The melody I start but can't complete.
Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, all cause you won't listen.
It was just amazing.
Thank you.
You just have absolute raw, untouched talent.
Laura Lowe, that was a long time coming, that performance. Is your dad here, your mum here?
No, they're in Malaysia.
They're in Malaysia. Let me tell you, the one good thing is you are gonna be a superstar. So even though they're in Malaysia, they will see it, and millions of people will see it.
You're one of those rare young ladies that gets an education like she should, can sing beautifully and amazingly, and I just bet you wish your dad was here to see it tonight.
Definitely.
Well.
Your dad's all the way in Malaysia, but he saw every single second of that performance.
Let us look at him. What's up, Papa? Hi! She's fantastic! We love her.
Judges, what did you think?
This is what we all thought. One, two, three.
Yes!
And there you have it. Our hard-working student has been given the chance to live out her lifelong dream to sing. And we know for sure there is one proud dad supporting her every step of the way.
If you ever had questions, did you get the answer with that result?
Yeah. Definitely.
Not only that, bang, out of the park, you are in this competition.
Yeah, I hope so. Like, I want to stay here. I want to go all the way to the end.